Asleep in her bed, something burned and turned her into death. The father said.
Was free.